Now, at age 21, Paulini shot to fame on Australian Idol. Now, almost 20 years on, Paulini is continuing to record new material and cementing her status as a songwriter. She joins us right now with details behind her new song. So exciting to have you here, beautiful.
So nice to see you.
Thank you.
Tell us about We Are One.
So We Are One is an original that was written by Rick Price and John Capick. I basically got sent this song by the team from Eurovision, and I fell in love with it straight away. So I knew that it was exactly what I wanted, and then I redid the whole track. So the track is nothing like the original. Made a few changes in the lyrics because it didn't quite, you know, fit into what I kind of... some of the things that I believe in and all that type of stuff. But, you know, it turned out to be quite good. I'm very happy with it.
Stop you for a second there, please, lady. We just saw you on Australian Idol at 21. Wow. Now you are looking down the barrel of Eurovision.
Yeah.
Holy heck. In the space of, what, 18 years?
Yeah. I'm thrilled. I still can't believe that I got asked to, you know, take part in it. So it's an opportunity of a lifetime. If I do get the opportunity to go over there and represent Australia, that would be an honour.
So at the moment, you're in the running to be selected.
In the running. How does it work? They picked 11 artists, and we basically go to the Gold Coast and we battle it out. And Australia has to vote for who they want to represent in Italy.
Have you let your mind go to, you know, stage design, costume? Because it's more is more, right?
Oh, we've been flying.
Yeah. It's gonna happen.
No flying. Mine's going to be quite epic because I've got a bit of, like, a gospel kind of feel in the song. And it's going to be dramatic. But I think my biggest strength is I love to storytell, so yeah. I'm going to try and do that on the night and let all the dancers do everything else.
Oh, well, vote now and get behind
Paulini. Vote early, vote often.
Yeah, that's it. Get behind Paulini at Eurovision. Australia decides. Here is Paulini with her brand new song, We Are One. Take it away.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.
There's a whisper in the wind. It's the song of planet Earth. I felt it touch my skin when I was just a girl, barefoot in the sacred sand. That message came so clear, like a ray of burning sun. Touch every smile, every tear is all heaven sent. Every woman, every man, every baby child is born innocent. We are one.
We're the children of the universe.
We are one.
We're the moon, we're the stars, we're the earth.
We are one. Come on. What's this song on planet Earth? I felt it touch my skin when I was just a girl.